Alright champions, this won't always fix stick drift, but it has worked for me quite a few times. What you want to do is pull your controller apart. I'll put a link on how to do that in the description below. Then, once you've got access to this joystick module, see this tiny little plastic piece here? You just want to use your nail or a flat-bladed screwdriver and remove it all together.